You know, sorry, my retainer is in. So Terry Crews said that Russell Simmons sent him an email. Baby, he got receipts. You know, I say ain't nothing like some motherfucking receipts, bitch. He posted and saying that Russell Simmons sent him an email. And the email said, did he ever apologize? Give the agent a pass. Ask that he be reinstated. With great love, all things are possible. Basically saying that the man that groped Terry Crews, Adam Bennett, I think that's his name. You know, basically saying, let me just say something. I don't give a damn if a motherfucker apologized or not. But for some reason, most people in the world think that just because someone apologizes means that the person that they're apologizing to has to accept the apology. Motherfucker, I don't have to accept a goddamn thing. That's the first motherfucking thing. The second thing is, what he say? Hold up. What the motherfucker said? Give the agent a pass. Now, just the other day, Russell, when that girl was saying you raped her in the shower, and Brett Ratner, the Rush Hour director, saw when you were stealing that girl pussy, just the other day, you was talking about abusing women in any way, shape, or form violates the very core of my being. So it's okay. You wouldn't abuse a woman. You don't think that abusing women is a good thing, but when a man is violated, then that's something that should get a pass. Y'all better start listening to what the shit these motherfuckers be saying in Hollywood. I'm gonna tell you straight up, all these motherfuckers been knowing what's been going on. They don't give a shit. All they care about is that dollar. That's it. I don't trust none of them motherfuckers. Half of y'all talking about, oh, I don't believe Uncle Russell would do this. That motherfucker been sitting in Indian style praying to the positive gods and all that shit. I knew that shit was some fuck shit. When your ass walking around here talking to these young ass girls, your old ass. Every time we saw you, you was with the newest and latest greatest supermodel. Soon as that bitch hit 18, 19, you was all over them bitches. Y'all probably, I think something is completely wrong with a grown ass man who date young girls 20 and 30 years underneath them. I just think like, girl, you've been looking at little girls. You've been looking at the little bitch. You was waiting for her ass to hit 18 so you could go and pounce on her. I don't trust none. And I damn sure don't trust that Uncle Russell. Bitch, ever since Uncle Russell stole people money off that prepaid card, I ain't never trust that nigga. Them people ain't had no checking account. He knew that was the only way they had they could get their money. And he stole all they got their money. Girl. But anyways, yeah. So now Russell, you out here talking about Terry needs to accept the apology, but now you got somebody here talking about you stealing pussy. I don't put nothing past none of them motherfuckers, okay? That's all I got to say.